I wonder why a lot of footballers go for the mohawk. There must be something about it. Maybe it's just a thing to get people to talk more about them and imitate their style. Or something about improved aerodynamics. Hey, look at that. A mohawk. I should rock that too on the pitch today. Or maybe not. That's me. No fuss. Now let's go win this match.